development goals for the continent?
It has to do to a large extent about peace and security issues that we follow together, on which the UN supports very much all the efforts of the African Union, but also there was mention of the sustainable development goals, you know, because it's also all the importance of development for Africa. Without security, no development. Without development, no security, as you know.
Close to 100.